empty and unknown.
How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened?
Still can't get past all
what do you have to change inside to survive? Who do you have to become?
Help me, I'm scared.
I don't see a happy ending coming anytime soon. I really wish I did.
So mama, when I die,
I'm fine. I'm just really tired, that's all. Okay, if this is the last thing that you ever see, I can handle that. I'm done.
Sorry that I felt you, but you
Spencer? Are you okay?
Yeah. No, I'm fine.
I lost my sight. I still can't see all the places where the might
Spencer, I'm not judging. I can't even begin to imagine what you went through down there. And I know that coping can't be easy.
That's an understatement.
But when those wear off, and they will, whatever is bothering you is still going to be there.
Thanks for the talk.
You feel like I'm so self-centered.
I can't sleep, okay? My mind won't shut off. Just want to quiet the noise. I need to quiet the noise.
Please hold in your cry. Just know that when I'm gone, I'll always be.
Look, I found a way to survive my secrets, but everybody that I care about gets hurt.
To call and say I love you, and I know that that's random, but I feel like I don't say it enough, so here I am, and I hope you are okay.